Hi, I'm Mason, and this is my basement, and I'm going to interview some drug dealers to be my drug dealer. Hi, I assume you're a drug dealer. Hello, and welcome to this,
You got a friend in me.
So, what's your name?
Rough ahead in your mind. You just remember what you're
Are you a drug dealer? Alright, dude. Do you have any idea what the hell it is you're looking for? Alright. If you want it, what do you need it for? Why anything? Okay, so like, for the holidays, I get Christmas money.
You got a friend in me.
Can you hook it up that?
You got trouble, I got them too.
Are you a drug dealer?
There isn't anything what
so like, do. How legit are you?
We stick
how legit
together,
are you?
See it through.
Oh shit. Like that? How about this?
Cause you got a friend in me.
Okay, so like when you apply here, I gave you an application.
You got a friend
in me. This is the application I gave you, pretty basic. This is the application you gave me. It doesn't even tell me your name on here.
But none of them will
right, so, I'm kind of low on my applicants that I really don't have that many people. You seem to be in the top 10. So, if I could get your number, we could contact, I could go through, that would be marvelous. Which I am.
You're gonna see it's a destiny. You got a friend in me.
You know what I mean? Okay, so like, what do you call it?
It's a Yellowstone cotton midget
cush. Just shit going on. Sorry. Just... Hold on. It's good water, isn't it? Like, it's
really good water, yeah.
I'm hearing siren. I think I see any police.
What? She's gone. Great.
All right, stay tuned for bloopers, extras, who knows what I'll put together. This is Skate Mission K.
Try this off. How about this?
You did.
I know.